will give you about, I will give you information about football. Only football, yes. I'm so excited to be here to give you that information about football. Let me begin with why I choose this topic. There are two reasons why I choose this topic, because the first one is I love to play and watch football. When I was in high school, I always play football when I finished my class. And also I also watch football all the time when the matches start. I would sit right in front of the televisions. I grew up with football. I mean, like, when I was a kid, I remember that the first sport that I played was football. And yeah, you think the introduction of football, when the football is born, established, and the World Cup was established. In 1988, the football league was found in England. On 20 May 1904, the Federation, International Football Association, only called FIFA, was founded in France, and the headquarters is in Switzerland. In 1909, the World Cup began, and it was held in Italy. What was the rule of football? The first one is each team must comply with every player, including goalkeepers. The second one is players are not allowed to handle the ball with their hands. The third one is only the goalkeeper can handle, deliver the ball with their hands, but only inside the penalty box. Match is held 2 periods and 45 minutes each, with a period of 15 minutes halfway through. And here the most famous football league. The first one is English Premier League. The second one is La Liga of Spain. And the third one is Bundesliga of Germany. And the fourth one is Serie A of Italy. And the last one is Ligue 1 of France. For not playing football, football can help increase teamwork. As I told you that football is compliant with even players, and they have to be, they have to work with each other. Teams, discipline. As a football professional, they have to practice every day and they have to play a game. They have to play a bit within the rules. The last one is can help you increase communication skill. Player has to communicate with their coaches and their teammates. The point of playing football, gambling may occur. This is the most common thing that occurs in football for every country. Fighting or aggressive player, the last one is dangerous sport. It may cause broken legs.